Greeting to you all. In video class, we are going to look at the transaction processing concept in DBMS. Any doubts in this particular topic or in database management system subject, you can email your doubt to the email. That is shown in the screen. So now we will talk at what is the meaning of transaction in database. A transaction is an atomic unit of database access which is either completely executed or not executed at all. It follows one principle: all or nothing. Means all of the instruction of the transaction will execute, or none of the instruction of the transaction will execute at all. So there is several example of transaction, like transfer of fund from one account to another account, book a ticket, a movie ticket or a railway reservation ticket. It will book or not book. Means there is only two case: the ticket will book or not book at all. So typically database stored data of interest, and we have application trying to access the database and modify the data that is stored in the database. Now one example in banking database, where you wish to transfer fund or withdrawal amount from your account, or you want to debit or credit certain amounts, or transfer amount from one account to another account. When data is operated by application, we have certain instruction that will be executed, and this instruction are not just normal instruction as executed in operating system or OS, but they need to obey something more than the normal instruction. Now here are some typical example of transaction. Many enterprises use database to store information about their state. Now any occurrence of the real world event that change the enterprise state, any event that change the state of the database require the execution of program that change the database state in corresponding way. For example, balance must be updated when you deposit into banking database, when you withdraw an amount, basically need to update again your account while modifying the balance correctly. So typically what we say is transaction is a program that accesses the database in response to real world event. Transaction essentially modify the state of database. In database there is certain state. Database has some state, suppose state A. Transaction change that state A to state B. So transaction is a real world event that change state of database from one state to another state. This is the